The Descent of Jesus. Once again, the light man speaks to the congregation that is sitting in front of him. When Jesus, the Son of Greatness, came to these worlds, at the time that he unveiled the greatness, he boarded 10 vehicles. He journeyed in the universe by them. The first vehicle is the light ship, since he received instructions from the ambassador there. The second carriage is the ship of the first man, since his dwelling is established there. The third is the pillar of glory, the perfect man, since he shone forth there. He came below, he appeared in the world. The fourth is the summons that he clothed upon his body. The fifth is the obedience that he swathed upon the summons. The sixth is the living air, and since he assumed it too, he received an ointment there. The seventh is the living wind that blows. The eighth is the light that illuminates. The ninth is the living water. The tenth is the living fire that is above them all. He was journeying in these 10 carriages among all the orders and all there, those above and those below. After he had assumed these 10, he came and manifested in the flesh. He chose the holy church in 4 vehicles. One is all the holy brothers. The second is the pure sisters. The third is all the catechumens, the sons of the faith. The fourth is the catechumens, the daughters of the light and truth. These 10 carriages that he boarded in the zone, and the other 4 that are in the flesh, they complete and make 14 carriages. He has done in them the pleasure of his Father. He has made alive, has redeemed, and given the victory to these who are his. Conversely, he has killed, bound, and destroyed they who are strangers to him. He has given glory to the Father who sent him, and the entire kingdom of life. Blessed is he who will know these mysteries, for he will count to the portion of Jesus, the Son of Greatness.